Let's cook some. I have prepared this and this, and then this one green peas, and then the ingredients. Alright. So first thing that I will put is this 1 cup of macaroni. Then after putting the macaroni, we will mix the ingredients. That was melting good. Alright, and then cloves. And basil. Oh, spice. Oh, I think so many. And then fried chicken. And okay, it's boiling. So let's mix some. I already mixed this green peas and milk, and then let's mix it. So let's add a little salt. Just 5 minutes. You can just add more water if you like more water to make it soapy. Okay, let's boil the water so that it will evaporate the germs if there is, and I just chop the vegetables, and then after boiling, let's add this. Okay, let's prepare the ingredients here. Okay, so there, I think the first that we need to add is this, because this is olive oil. Okay, but I wanted to buy it first. Boil very well because I'm not sure with the water. Okay, maybe this, maybe just by 1 more minute. It's really fresh. I'll just evaporate, okay? I'll just add it. And that. Okay. I don't know if maybe it's boiled for 2 minutes before. Hopefully it will be enough there. I think the pot is very small. We'll just remove the others and then add it again. I think this is easier to cook. I think use. Alright, see, this is cooked already, and I prepared the sauce. And this is still cooking for 3-5 minutes. And then let's check. Look at the ingredients on top. Okay, I think the water is. Okay. Let's see that in. Hopefully it's not. Let's add water. I need to add water so that it will boil. Okay, that's really cool. Alright, okay, let's cover again and I will be holding the ingredients. Today I will be cooking pinakpet. This one. I'll just slice this later. This is the kamote, sweet potato, and then beans, baking beans, and then eggplant. Okay, let's boil the water for 5 minutes, and then we'll add the pinakbet, Filipino dish. This is composed of eggplant, tomato or sweet potato, and then okra, and then this one tomato, and then beans, mangi beans, and then we'll boil that the water, and then we will add this. Okay, let's add it because I think it buffers the germ side, and then there is a bitter gourd. Okay, I add it. I don't know, this is the food. Okay. And that. So, prepare to. A little water, and then the pepper. Then later we'll add the ingredients. Okay, I'm gonna leave it for 20 minutes. I wanna be. I'm gonna try this again. Let's push it on there. So it will be very well. And then I'll slice that later. Okay, let's cover this. Let me evaporate. I added the tomato. And I think it's better if I add the ingredients to this. So that it will mix. Okay. And then a little bit of chili. And then cloves. Spice, just a little, and then basil. There's one missing ingredient, it's the, what do you call that? And this is chicken, fried chicken seasoning. Okay, there's one missing ingredients, and I
forget the name. Okay, but I just these ingredients. So let's return it there so that it will not be messy. Okay. Let's wait for 5 minutes and then we'll mix it. It will absorb the ingredients. Okay, anyway, we will observe it later. Okay. After 3 minutes, I think this is good. Yeah, I don't like overcooked, so this is just okay. It's done. Alright, that's enough for now. Let's prepare. Right. It's very nice. With this, ube. That's drained fresh coconut water. I ordered this a while ago because I didn't buy water, so I prefer this coconut. I did not add any ingredients because I prefer the natural. And then I place the other here so that I guess the container is not enough. Alright. Water. Okay. And let's taste it. It's yum. Fresh. It's good for a kidney. Thank you, Lord.